Welcome to Vancouver. Hope you're good at the game by now.
I've never been to Vancouver, but, you know, from the pictures I've seen, this seems accurate.
I heard you guys have some killer footage cooked up for this video. Something about a massive Hawaii gap or something?
Well, that was me. I cleared that air.
No way. You're not even a pro.
Doesn't matter. Just go to the premiere tonight and you'll see.
Wouldn't miss it. Hey, since we're here, why don't you let me shoot a little footage of you?
That's not a good place for it.
Wait, come back. I ain't got no feet. Oh! Ouchie.
There we go. That's what I was trying to do.
Yeah. Titty shaking the titty ass.
That's me. I'm clearing this air. After a point, these get a certain amount of points missions get boring to look at.
A bit.
Oh! Oh, hello. Pardon me.
that was like a moment in a cartoon. Even the music, you gotta love that. I love the areas in Tony Hawk levels where the music changes like that. There's quite a few of them in Underground too.
Also, Vancouver is the area where you really need to have up to your stats, because there's at least one mission here that you are not going to complete if you don't have your grind and your manual stats up.
Hey, Bob. What are you doing?
It's Bob!
Bob Burnquist. Casper handstand. Want to give it a try? I can't see him behind the chair, but I believe he's here. See if you can pull it while hitting my line.
I used to have a board with your name on it. Don't sue me.
Bob Burnquist looks wildly... Oh, it got too sexy in here.
I'm too sexy to skateboard.
Bob Burnquist, he looks like wildly different in every time I see him.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That is not safe for anyone.
That's not possible for anyone. Especially moving, like maybe if you weren't moving.
How you guys doing over here? Is he busting some fat ones?
Nah, dude, look at him. He can't.
Yep,
skate.
Just keeps farting all over.
Oh.
That fool is. I want that to be my text tone. And I need footage of him to complete this video.
He was gonna bust some nollies here at the museum. Can you fill in for him? I won't film your face.
That guy sounds like the guy who plays Kazuhiro Miller.
Roger, no, that's someone else. Fuck, I know his name.
Yeah, he plays Kaz, he plays Travis Touchdown.
Robin Atkin Downs.
Yeah, there you go. It might be him, I don't know.
Oh, awesome!
That mission was kind of dumb. So
cleanly, or no yeah, it's really dumb. You're not doing anything special with it. You're just doing nollies, which is just press a button and then you wiggle around on your board and then you do a nollie.
Yeah.
In fact, I think nollies require you to press the button twice, and pressure has you press the button once.
I know that a nollie is when you ollie by pressing down on the front of the board instead of the back. I don't know what a pressure is. Combo starting with nollies or pressure flips. We'll need some serious points for some good footage. I can't quite tell just from looking at one. Delightful.
Hey, bro. I'm about to hit a line through the underground. I need to get some footage. Can you follow me with the camera?
These are boring too, because just move.
Right, like you don't even need to do anything.
You can get in front of them if you want.
And Skeezo is slow as shit. That doesn't make anything better.
Hey, you.
What?
Who said that?
That guy over there?
No.
Had to have been.
I'm collecting some last minute footage for this video. Can you stay?
Oh, is this to edit in with my Hawaii footage?
Nah, dude. This is Huff's section. I just need some background footage for his vert pod. Do you flatland?
I'll give it a shot.
So warm up then while I replace these old batteries.
I'm an omniboarder.
God, good luck with this shit. With these buttons.
Yeah. I have the games on console. I decided to go with PC because it looked better.
Significantly.
And also because my discs are scratched to absolute shit.
Alright, you ready to roll or what? I'll frame the shot from over here.
That's it. All that prep work to do one of the easiest combos I had to do.
Yeah, 10,000 points with only flatland is easy as piss. Pardon me, just going to my room.
Don't do that mission.
Goodbye.
It's another one that's kind of busted. It has you driving around on a big leaf blower cart, but it doesn't control well, and like if you get stuck somewhere, you fail the mission completely.
Ah, oh, Christ. I remember that one.
And unfortunately, now we're paying for it. I'm hungover, and these hoods ran off with our stuff. Check these plazas while I go beg the hotel manager not to kick us out.
Where are ya?
Oh, well, there's one.
It's probably super unpunk to say that I basically discovered punk rock through Tony Hawk and Guitar Hero. And, like, especially the Clash being in this game.
Everybody has their start. I feel like I had a weirder exposure to punk, but I can't remember what. I mean, American Idiot was in Madden 05, if that means anything.
And Andrew WK was in Madden 07.
03, actually. I remember that, because it was the first song that would play every single time.
Was it 03?
Yeah. 07 had some good songs too, but it was Andrew WK, Party Hard was the first song in 03.
I've laid out all of my Slam City t-shirts since the first contest in 1994. 10 of them total. Get all of them, and you'll learn a locals only combo line. Oh, by the way, notice which skater won a contest each year. Pretty interesting stuff.
I'll try to notice.
Weird, I guess I don't remember any of the Madden games, actually.
I didn't know you played any of them.
My dad's into football, and when he used to play games, he'd sometimes buy Madden.
Okay. This guy wasn't ready.
Neither am I.
I'm gonna be skating in this contest. Can I get a few guest passes from me and my teammates?
Sorry, I gave the last ones to Kozar and he dropped them all over the place, eh? You'll have to pick them up if you want them.
This is the mission where you need to have your grinded manual stats up. On normal difficulty, it's not hard at all. On sick difficulty, you got to do all of this in one combo.
Oh my god, that is... holy shit.
And you need the stability of having your stats up in order to actually land this.
That is bonkaroos. I'm so used to, like, the only sick Tony Hawk game I've played is American Wasteland, and hardly anything's different in that mode.
Are you ready, bro?
Hell yeah, I've been waiting for this all day.
Tonight's your night, and we're going big. But we have a bit of a problem. A limo driver's passed out.
Here's the keys. You need to pick up a bunch of the team's VIP sponsors. I have to run ahead to get this tape to Jay. I'll save you a front row seat.
Please, trust him. Oh!
Please, run over them. You've played games. That's how they get in the car.
You run them over, then they grab onto the bottom.
And then they rattle around like wedding cans. We've been over this.
Yeah. Now, only God does that.
What?
Remember the God lady?
Oh, right.
God is the wedding can of the world.
Empty and rattling.
I'm sure that trusting Eric will have no backlash at all.
Did I miss my part?
Part? You weren't even in it. But Eric's part ruled. He did the sickest rooftop gap I've ever seen. Roof to roof in Hawaii. 40 stories up.
What the? That was my trick in my spot.
Time to introduce our newest pro, Eric Sparrow! Eric's on his way to the Moscow Invitational, and his first pro board will be coming out in 2 months.
Ah, conk.
You poached my shots. Where's my footage?
Oh, man, I couldn't bring myself to tell you. See, there was this thing at Customs.
Lying secretary.
Hey, we go way back, so I'm gonna forget you just did that. Now, listen, I got 3 parties to hit, but you better go rest up for the amateur contest tomorrow.
What a prick.
Just need some basic information from you. You're a pro? They entered you as an amateur.
Someone made a mistake.
Your name is Titty, too. Like,
I'm a pro.
Whenever anyone says my name, I break my neck.
You're on the list. Well, if you want to go up against Tony and Bob, drop right in.
It's Bob and Tony, you piece of shit.
I don't know if it's... Nah, Tony Hawk was probably still doing contests around this time. I think he retired closer to, like, 2010.
There's, like, there's a phantom of an audience inside that one gap.
Right. Like... There's a cheering audience, but these stands are empty as hell. From what I can tell, that seems accurate to a skate contest, though.
I'm not even sure that I'm trying.
Oh my god. Was still second place behind Eric. You know, this actually reminds me, when I was a kid, I don't know if you remember, like, seeing ads for this, but there was this, like, show called the Tony Hawk's Boom Boom Huck Jam that was on tour. It was like this big skateboarding and motocross, like, stunt show, and I went there when I was a kid. It was fucking awesome. I don't remember much specific about it, but it was definitely fun.
I feel like I heard the name Boom Boom Huck Jam, because that's not something you forget.
Yeah, exactly. I know there's a movie, like this shitty, shitty CG movie called Tony Hawk's Boom Boom Something. It does not have to do with diapers. Wow, much better, and you didn't even finish it.
For some reason, the manuals aren't working.
Maybe you have to do vert tricks. Fuck.
I got silver. It's good enough.
Good enough.
There aren't medals in this game. This isn't Tony Hawk 2.
What? The feedback is too loud. You gotta get up there.
Whoa, Bucky, I'm a huge fan. No, it's okay. Hey, can you sign my board?
And yes, that's going to go through this entire mission.
Oh, great. Very, very delightful. People are going to start leaving. Oh my god! That's insane.
No, I missed.
Oh my god, please end it, Thorn. Thank you.
Nope, that was...
I love that move. I've never seen it before.
This over here is a bullshit mission.
Crazy ass fans. Competition won't start until they're removed from the lights.
You know how the vehicles are bad enough as it is? How about one that raises and descends independent of you?
Yeah, fuck this mission. I remember seeing this. Why do you need to do this in a Tony Hawk game?
The problem is, if the blimp descends too low, it will actually go underneath the fans and you can't get them off.
Oh my god.
And also, you can't control it, period. So good luck.
This is fucking dumb. These fans are dying anyway, so who cares?
I have no idea how to control the rise and descent.
Want to get some practice in? Hip thrust ramps,
buddy.
By skating up the first quarter pipe at an angle and cutting the corner in the air. After you jump at an angle, press this to hip transfer to the other side. Watch this guy.
You know, I never do hip transfers.
There's not many opportunities to do hip transfers.
Good job. Now let's go again. Hit the same hip transfer first. Then continue on to the second hip transfer. Go for it. Good job. Now let's overkill. Hit the first one. Then
let's overkill.
On to the tall
one
hip.
More.
Then continue on to the final hip transfer. If you hook this up, you're ready to rule.
These are just too many hip transfers.
I only have two hips. I don't want a third.
But yeah, the hip transfers don't feel conducive to a flowing combo, to be fair.
You were always biting my style. You can't beat my scores, and you can't hit my lines. You never could. Here's a free lesson.
Look at me wiggle. So we got to both beat Eric's score and combo this entire line. The score isn't the hard part, in case that's a shocker.
You got it. Holy shit.
More than doubled it. Hug me, titty.
Get the Tony hug.
Hey, 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 hey! You don't just decide to enter yourself as a pro? I should kick you off the team!
Hey, I just won. What are you talking about?
Well, you got balls as big as boulders, but you pulled it off, so congratulations. Listen, you gotta start thinking about your board graphics.
You guys are taking me pro?
You just won a pro contest! You are a pro!
Well, he turned around quick. It just landed there. All right, now you get to make your own board. I think.
Yep, now we can. And I already made the board that I wanted to make. So gonna recreate it, but make it silver.
It looks very nice. I would legitimately buy this.
Buh. Oh, it was an ouch.
Eight ob.
Hey, way to clean up in the Slam City gym. Heard you scored a pro model, too.
Other new pro.
Well, I would have scored it sooner if Eric hadn't lost my video footage.
Right. The mythical lost footage we've all heard about. You're just jealous Eric gets to go to Moscow instead of you.
I got more important things to worry about than Eric. Like maybe you could help me shop for a house.
I'll help you shop for a tent, dude. Look around you. Spit in the air and it'll land on somebody with a pro model.
Yeah, but I see Costin with his crazy Hollywood house and Tony with his Lexus. Ow!
That's not from board sales. Even my sister knows that you have to have a signature shoe to make a decent living from skating. But hey, it looks like the sponsors are all hanging around town. Who knows, if you get a shoe deal, maybe they'll take you on tour. Next stop, Moscow.
Aw, man, I want to wear some titty shoes. Oh man, actually, he knows about shoes. Are you kidding me?
Exactly, he's got the feet for them.
Yeah, exactly.
That man has to shop for them to find the right size.
Oh. Very hard to drive limo in them, though.
Okay, never mind about that.
Fuck this.
This reminds me, getting the tape in this area is actually pretty tricky. We'll see why in part 9. That's when I'm gonna get all the tapes.
We need to see something edgy before we'll give you a shoe. Tell you what, let's see you clear all the spines of Superior Court in one combo. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see it.
That's piss, man. Come on.
This doesn't seem so bad.
Shoe guys are into me?
Wow, that was the 18th most impressive thing you've done in this game.
Bus. What bus?
Your team bus, bro.
Flicks in his pants. What bus?
Oh, damn. My shoes. And my socks.
And my cocks. Wait. Got socks.
Thanks.
What did she just do with her hands?
Don't forget your shoes.
That dance move where you do the two fingers in front of your eyes.
Yeah. Jarvis. What the? Okay, whatever. I feel like I've gotten much more air than that.
Mother Russia, home of borscht, potatoes, and the world's biggest
motherfucking Russia.
All the press will be here looking for this year's best new pro. Now, the demo doesn't start for a few days, okay? So stay the hell out of trouble.
God help us in a world where Tony Hawk games are rated M and they can say fuck as much as they want.
There was that BMX Triple X game.
Oh, yeah, and that turned out great.
I did not know that it was based off the Dave Mirra freestyle games.
Apparently.
And then Dave Mirra was like, never mind.
Wasn't he, like, just super religious? Or something?
I don't think so.
I may be getting a detail mixed up.
I only really know the story from Matt McMuscles, but...
Yeah, same.
Supposedly, like, before the bad press started coming in, Mirra was actually into it. Like, he was laughing his ass off.
Alright, never mind. I must be thinking of something completely different. But regardless, yeah, game's stupid and shitty and sucks asses.